it has been reported that the financially hamstrung Eskom is seeking to increase rates by 15% each year over the next 3 years in a bid to boost revenue and pay off its debts. The ACDP is totally opposed to such increases, as we believe that most South Africans cannot afford to pay 15% more for Eskom's mismanagement. Incompetence and blatant corruption of some Eskom officials has left the utility with costs far outstripping revenue. Rather than impose another heavy burden on our people, Eskom must find ways to solve its revenue deficit and to recoup the 13 billion rands that they are owed by municipalities around the country. Further, the ACDP proposes that part of Eskom's 33 billion rands loan from China Development Bank be put towards recuperating monies owed to Eskom by municipalities rather than imposing another heavy burden on our people. Thank you.
Thank you.